Hey guys, sorry it's been a while. Been a little under the weather for a week or so. I'm okay, but felt better. Nothing to do with the crazy shit that's going on. But anyhow, this song is probably one of the first songs that I ever learned how to play and sing. It was done, made famous in 1967, so it would have made me 10 years old. And there was a time back then when the Sunday paper came out, and in the entertainment section had a little tiny part that had a song in it, and it had the words and chords in it. And this is one of the ones that that came through then. It's the one I learned. It was requested by Teeny Weeny Rapper, one of my oldest and best friends, Chippy's wife, Tina. Actually, many, many years ago, we did their wedding reception at the Liberty Fire Company. So I've known these two kids since we were 12, 13 years old. Actually, I met Chip at Norchester Red Knights Pee Wee football. And he was playing with my next door neighbors, the Ludwig boys. But boy, how's that for memories? But it's called Dock of the Bay by Otis Redding.
The dock of the bay, watching the